a simple screw in a block of wood like this, and you can sharpen the edge of the rim of the screw like that if you want to, will give you an adjustable marking gauge that will work perfectly. Watch this. See there? I've got a perfect line. Flip over. Perfect. And I have a mortise hole in the middle of a piece of wood. It works so well. And you can lay out your tenons this way as well. There's no problem. If this was the end of the piece of wood, just run your gauge all the way across onto the ends and onto the opposite fade, face. Flip it around and do the same on this one. And you have got your tenon.